Hello, Sasha. You're so pretty. That's not the way I wanted to go. Ouch. Bogus! Ding, ding, down. Getting on my last nerves. Might as well just make it dang on boat. Actually, simpler way, there's one already made. It's just on a neighboring island. Thank you. or a starter island. Which one was this one? Oh, that's right over there. Yeah, because there's a boat sitting right here in the hangar. And no one on board. Death count? 3. Been better than Sea of Flames. I have like 3 boats to collect if I ever get out of here. Let's get in here. Get the heck out. Before my stuff despawns. I'm a genius. Why go through all that heartache and hardship? I hate this stupid game. Vex, you are an evil bastard. Boat. 4 boats to collect. Are you serious? I just made that boat. I just made this boat. Took one nick and crashed. Shut up, zombie. Back off. Not in the mood for your crap. So I went for the Mushroom Island with all the trees. I know how I'm gonna get up there too. Do what I always do. Tunnel right through the middle. Hopefully. If it taps and breaks, I'm gonna be pissed. Back off, spider. Have a good day. That bomb room should be clear. Hell, I know there's gonna be a lava room somewhere. Thank you. Looks like I got at least most of my stuff back. That's a plus. Okay. Let's just keep that chest here for all the stuff. Yep. I was supposed to see if that would work. Oh, hell! Back off, you freaking little turds! Hurts, man. Really? Cyan. Oh, really? Ugh. Okay, let's see if we can't carry at least most of this stuff home. I don't really need that. I could do without the bones for now, I got plenty of them. One wooden stair. I can sacrifice that. Skeleton. Bye. Stupid skeleton. Tricked over kids. Ha ha. Play on. Okay, how that worked. Really? Oh, yeah, I forgot about this room. Oh, heck yeah. Buy zombie flesh. Whole stack of iron ingots. I'll take that. You better believe I'll take that. Oh boy, now comes the interesting part, because I gotta come back for four boats. Which one do I take back? Like the farthest one. I'll come back for the rest. Actually, I don't leave them there. Forget it. They're just boats. I can make more. There's a Sky Island type one right over in that section, way over there. So I'm thinking about going there next. Thinking. Kind of toss between Mushroom Blossom or the Sky Kingdom over there. I don't like Sky Kingdom, but at least I can fall in water and live. Was dungeon number 10. Wait a minute, there's something down there. I'm gonna go check that out. Probably should have gotten a little closer, but. Oh, that was dungeon 10. Elephant. Elephant. Ring-a-ding-ding. Pants. Chest. Two stacks of iron now. Heck yeah, I can't argue with that. Put that in there. I'll take that one. Replace that one. I'll keep that one in my inventory and I'll keep that one there. I have three bows now. Nothing else needs to go in there. Need to somehow get more arrows. Samble. Gonna end this and like pop another video in because I do want to check out those Sky Islands. If nothing else, just take a gander at them. So I'll be back in just a few. As the great Pause and Pause to say, peace out, Girl Scout.